say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave over the land of the free and the home of the
Okay, we'd like to welcome everyone to the Elise Prince Memorial Softball Complex and the first of hopefully many Cars vs. Bars Children's Benevolent Fund Charity Softball Game. Representing the sheriff himself, we have Captain Joe Quisenberry to throw the first pitch.
All that way? I go under?
I would.
There it is.
Looks like a strike to me, and not just because he's the boss. Again, we'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Don't forget 50-50 raffle, a product raffle, Paracord Charities. Concessions are open. Promise you a dog fight tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Fellas, let's give them a show. Give them what they paid for.
Well, here we go. I told you we would be back. We were rained out a couple weeks ago. We are going to do the Cars versus the Bars. It's the big guys, the police. The sheriffs, I should say.
Gotcha.
Oakland County. Now, what's really interesting is that their numbers are their badge numbers.
Oh, hey, I like that. That's very cool.
I should introduce ourselves. I'm Rod Wright. This is Becky Bannis. And behind the camera there is Russell Currier. And we're going to bring you the game. It's going to be under lights. It's getting pretty close to sunset. And our first bat, I think it's going to be, is this bars or cars first? Up to bat.
Bars
are batting. Bars are batting. This is
Chris Smith. There we go. Nice shot.
Pop one right into center field for a single. How about that, Beck?
Nice shot. That was a great shot.
Becky has a daughter that plays softball in college and played for Oxford and all that. So she's an expert here today.
I don't know about expert, but a big fan anyways, right?
Yes.
I've played on these fields a few times myself, so it's like my home field.
Is this Bohan? And here he goes, ground ball to third base, over to second, gone for the force.
I love it. You even got your little score sheet over here.
No, this is the first time I've had a score sheet.
Yeah, you didn't have one for the girls, did you?
I forget how to do it the irregular way. I've been doing it my
see?
Way.
See? You're out of practice.
And
here we go.
Be Jake Cardona. Am I pronouncing that right? Cardona? Badge number 12, 45. Am I pronouncing it right? If I don't pronounce names right, please correct me. Cardona? Okay, thank you. And here's the pitch. And
there's a long
fly ball. That's going way, way back. And
nice catch.
Beautiful catch.
Nice deep shot.
That was just probably within 10 feet of the fence.
Baby. Yeah, that was a long ball. Looks like these guys might have played this once or twice, huh? It turned out to be a nice night for it.
It is cooling down a little bit.
Yep. No, it's perfect. The sun's just behind the clouds, so they don't have to fight the sun in their eyes tonight.
Oh, and this is Jeff Cardona, his brother. And he does the same thing. He pops it up, and it's way back.
Yep, that's
in
three.
Left center, and that'll be out number three. So, four up. Three down. Yeah, leave one runner stranded, and we will go to the bottom of the first. Looks like we got Mr. Eastman and Officer Passini and Potts.
All right, sounds good.
Yeah. I really think the badges and their numbers, it's harder for us, but I think that's pretty cool.
No, that is. That's fun. I enjoy that. That's cool.
I should mention that all the proceeds of this go to the Benevolent, I always have a hard time with that name, Benevolent Fund, which is for the children that, you know, like if they're underprivileged and stuff, the sheriffs take care of them and stuff like this. And they have fun doing it. They have all
Absolutely.
Kinds of fundraisers here. They got a DJ, a house announcer, much better than we are. A little closer? How about that? And, you know, I think it's going to be a competitive game, but I think they're having fun, too.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I'm sure these guys are good at giving each other a hard time once in a while, so this is probably just a fun thing for them to get out and compete against each other. So.
Well, you know there's going to be a lot of athletes here.
How many
out-of-shape police officers do you
see? Yeah, probably not too many.
No.
Not too many at all.
All right, leading off, this is Officer Eastman. If I'm reading it right, I have to go off of Chevy's handwriting here.
I'm gonna pretend I know what I'm talking about, but I bet he's fast.
Yep. There we go. Ground ball to short. He's gonna have to really hustle this one.
Oh.
And he is fast, but not fast enough.
Not that fast. Yep.
So that's a 6-3. One out. Officer Pazzini, 477, badge number. Softball. And there's a bouncer to second on the short. Bad throw.
Overthrow. Right at the crowd. A little ducking going on over there.
And that ball will be out of play, and he will move on the air. Officer Potts, or I should say deputy. I mean, the deputy, they're not police officers. There's a difference. He's
boom. That's
and here
nice
go
hit.
Ground ball right in between short and third. That's going to score a run.
Oh, absolutely.
And he's going to go in with a stand-up double.
Nice.
How about that?
Very good. Yep, our runner didn't even hesitate. Just kept on going.
Got
good job.
RBI on that one. So.
4-2-1. Deputy Tom Bigger is up to the plate.
Oh, there you go. You can just listen to her and you'll know what the name
is. She knows the penalty. Tom Biggers, Officer Tom Biggers. Badge number 421. Runner on second. Still just one out here in the bottom of the first. We're watching cars. And there you go. There's a shot in the center. They're going to send him.
Nice
and
job.
And
no play.
Officer Potts scores on that one. So that's 2-0 cars.
Two for the road today.
So Biggers gets a RBI single out of that one. Officer Richardson. Badge number 280. And he's a big one. Here we go, ground ball to third. A little bobble over to second for the force. And that'll be two down on the fielder's choice. Well, at least they got the lead runner, right?
That's right. That's what you want to do.
Officer Roberts, badge number.
How bad is Ryan Roberts? Badge
1539. I believe you said Ryan.
Uh-oh, we got a high
There's a high popper. Chevy's going to put that one away for out number three, but they do get two runs that inning, and we will go to the top of the second. Cars up 2-0 over Bars. Well, we have the concession open, Becky.
I know. I love it. I wondered if it would be when I came up here tonight. That's awesome.
Well, the Oxford Band runs that all summer long. They've come in, too, to run this as well. And the kids make the money, and it goes to their account, and then they can go on a trip. Every 2 years, the band goes to either New York or they go to Disney.
Disney, yep.
Yeah, and
yep.
So they can save money by working in the concession stand. So
yeah,
that's all good community stuff here in Oxford.
Absolutely.
You know, I was talking to Officer Chevy. They call him Chevy. He said they could have played anywhere, but they picked Oxford to play.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you, we have a great community out here, and there's a lot of great people out here. And I feel like we are very supportive as a community as well. And the reason I even found out about it is our Parks and Rec department had posted it. So I was like, oh, it sounds like a fun thing to do. Let's go take a look, right? So here we are enjoying the evening, watching some fun softball and raising money for a good cause, you know? Can't go wrong.
It's always good to play softball or golf and make money.
Yep.
For a good cause. You know, you can't keep it, though. You have to give it away to some needy project. First one is a strike. I believe it hits anywhere on the pad is a strike.
Yep.
There we go. A lot of bounders today.
Yep.
And the flip over, 1-3. And so Officer Lanfear is out on that one.
Yeah, that's what they call mat ball. Makes it a little easier on the umpires. I've played a little bit of both. It's a little makes it a little harder on the batter because you have to hit it anywhere.
Officer Thick, badge number 1229. Man, there's a big strike. Boy, when they strike out on this, when they play mat ball, you can see. Wow.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh.
Right at him.
How about that?
Ooh, that was a heck of a line drive right there.
I told you there's some ball players here. Mm. That was hit on a line. Good job out there in left field.
That knocked him off his feet, didn't it?
Mark Chevalier. He goes by the name Chevy.
All right.
There we go. Slow grounder.
Right in the hole.
And Mark's going to round first, and nice single there. So a two-out single for Chevy.
Up next to the plate for the Bars, catch 859, Supervisor Ron Balmer.
This is Ron Balmer. Badge number 8. 5'9", what is that? I can't see that far, Becky.
When he turns around here, I think that's what she said. Yep, 859.
Oh, that's a nice shot. Here we go. There's a nice single out into left.
Yeah.
So, two singles on two outs here. So, runners at first and second. Officer Hatchison.
Now to the plate for the Bars, Chad Hatchison, badge 1220.
This is Chad. 12-2-0. Boy, there are no sissy-looking guys out here.
No.
Every one of them's a stud. This one's going to be, foul. Got to watch that left fielder out there. He's pretty quick.
Yeah, he's doing a good job out there tonight.
I like the DJ. DJ playing some good ZZ Top right now.
Some good music, yep.
And this one's going to be out of play, too. That's two fouls. One more, I believe, out, right? Isn't that usually three fouls out in softball?
Yes, that is correct.
I don't know what their rules are.
Yeah, foul on the third strike isn't out in softball. Different leagues play different rules, but I'm guessing that's how they'll probably play. We're about to find out, I guess. Oh.
You played a little softball yourself, did you not?
Yeah, just a few years. Just a whole bunch of years, yeah.
Yeah.
This year I'm just playing on Tuesday nights right now, so.
And he's going to pop this one up again. I got a feeling the left field's going to gobble this up. That's three outs anyways.
Yep.
He didn't even play it because if he would have missed it, he wouldn't have been out. So that's
right.
a very. So that's foul out. That's three outs. No runs again for Bars. And looks like the Cars are coming back. And that's just what we needed, right? That's a little reference. Am I showing my age? I'm a little bit older than you, Becky.
No, it can't be that much older than me, but that's all right. We can pretend.
Do you remember the Cars?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. The music group, the Cars?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
So you got to play some Cars music for the Cars.
I can throw it back even farther than that, but we won't worry about that.
Cars looking to add some more runs here in the top of the second. No, bottom of the second. Yeah, bottom of the second.
Bottom, yep.
Got a score sheet and everything, and I'm not doing well, Beck. We have our other film crew doing the football game. I was really hoping, because I told Mark Shelby, we're going to do all we can to get back here, you know, because so we split up our film crew.
Okay.
And we got one at the football game, the high school football game. It's the first of the year, and we split up, so here we are.
Okay.
So
that's what was with me. It was like football or softball. Yeah, I'm going to go watch some softball tonight.
It's not cold enough to watch football.
Yeah, it's kind of as warm for football tonight. Although it's not very much fun freezing at football either, but that's all right. I still enjoy it. Oh, nice play.
Very nice play. He's going to have to make a good throw.
Nice throw.
Wow.
Ray, that's a great arm.
That is a great arm. That was Cardona. Jeff Cardona, the vacuum cleaner there over at third base. Good job, Jeff.
Up next for the Cars, badge 1, 2, 3, 5, Nagy.
Here comes Nagy.
Okay.
I wasn't even, didn't even get to say Officer Pesco hit that ball. He hit it pretty hard.
She's the one with her arms raised behind the Cars dugout.
There's Nagy back down to short. Here's the throw. Oh, my gosh.
Nice.
Good job.
Deputy Nagy out at first. Nice play by Gohan.
Oh, those Cardona boys can play ball. Just scooping it up. So that's two up, two down.
Up next for the Cars, badge 897, Deputy Patterson.
And I think you might have heard that, Deputy Patterson.
Lieutenant Patterson.
Oh, Lieutenant.
Oh, nice shot. That's a nice shot.
Cardona almost got that.
Yeah, he had a nice leap there, didn't he?
Yes. But Patterson is on with the single. Selnick. Is there any relation to the dealership? Isn't there a Selnick?
Oh, there might be.
Maybe.
I'm not sure.
Another ball to Selnick. Two outs, runner on first. We are in the bottom of the second. Mm-hmm. You're watching Cars. And there's a shot.
Oh, that's a nice play.
And he knocks it down. Oh, my gosh.
That was a nice stop, though. Real good stop.
It sure was. You know, on something like that, on the score sheet, you got to give him a solid single for that. You can't throw an error on something like that. That was not an error.
That was a good shot. It was a really good stop, too.
Here's Willard. Ground ball. Mark Chevalier will flip over for the third out. And no runs that inning for the Cars.
No runs. They put a little bit of a threat up for them, but no runs. So what have you guys been up to this summer? You guys been out here filming the youngsters out here this year?
Yeah, all summer we filmed the rec programs with the kids, and of course the Lone Ranger Parade, and we did the Seymour Lake fireworks celebration. So
nice.
We've been a little bit, not real busy. We get real busy during the school year,
yes.
You know, with all our, we cover all the sports. I don't think there's anything but maybe cross country running and golf is the only two. We just, only because we can't figure out how to do it.
Yeah, that would be kind of tough. Yeah, that would be tough to cover that. But
we do about 150 sporting events a year.
That's awesome. You guys are great.
We have a lot of fun.
It was, I tell you, it was a lot of fun helping you guys out this spring. And looking forward to this year helping you out.
Oh, we really appreciate it.
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
Yeah, we recruited Becky. Her daughter graduated and said, well, you know what? No more empty nest for you. We're going to put some microphone on you. And you couldn't stay away anyways.
No, I'm always there. So I might as well be put to work, right?
There you go. This is Dickerson. Officer Dickerson. Hey, we'll pop this out over play. Out of play. Overplay. I mean, out of play. I think you kind of want to keep your head up when some of these guys are hitting because they really hit hard.
Yeah, absolutely.
And he's going to get under this one a little bit too much. Way up there. And I'm going to put that away out in left center.
Yep.
Ryan Pizzini, 794, softball. And there, oh, little tease in there. Oh,
little trash talking going on there, huh?
Right.
What did I tell you at the beginning of this game? They're going to give you a little bit of a hard time. It's all in fun, though. All in fun.
And Deputy Kress, 1286 badge number, and he is going to write the third base, three up and three down. That was quick. That was quick.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. You never know when softball is a funny game. If somebody finds their groove, funny, you know it.
Oh, they can score a ton of runs.
Oh, yeah. My goodness, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We found that out.
Yep. For sure.
We covered a few of the baseball games, but they're so much slower moving than softball.
They are.
And softball's fun. We actually did the seniors this year, and we got quite a few hits on YouTube and stuff for them watching. Yeah, it's probably mostly them watching it. But no, there was they're a lot of fun to do. I'll tell you, we had a guys out there. There was one guy there that was 79 years old.
Nice.
Still playing softball.
That is my goal. That's my hero right there. That's my goal. If I'm still walking when I'm that old, I want to be playing too.
Yeah, he was probably hitting 400 or 500 too.
Nice.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, old Vinny. Yeah, good.
Yeah, I need to catch one of those games. I really do. I would really love that.
Oh, they have so much fun. Yeah.
I would enjoy it, I'm sure.
And they take it serious, too. You know, you don't.
Just because we're older doesn't mean we're not serious.
Yeah, they do take it serious. A couple of the players play like 3, 4, 5 games a week.
Oh, yeah. I love it.
They're in their 60s, early 70s, still playing the game.
That's great.
Here we're at the top of the order, and they're going to pop this one in.
Right down the middle, it looks like.
And Officer Eastman gets on with a single, starting it out. We're at the top of the order. Here's our Officer Pacini, badge number 477. He's playing left center. He's done a good job out there. Kind of keep an eye out for me, Beck. I'm going to try to spot where they are in the field.
Okay.
That's the hard part with the multiple numbers here.
Yeah, it makes it a little tougher to see out there that far, but...
It's not as hard as the little girls with the ponytails over the numbers. That was.
Oh,
look at that.
That's a shot.
Oh.
That's.
Oh, he's going to go. They're going to send him.
A little bobble in the outfield.
They're going to send him all the way.
Yep. He's going to get a triple on that error. Nice shot.
Triple on the air, but beautiful. Well, that'll put them up 3-0.
Another shot right up the middle.
And there's another RBI single for Officer Potts. As Bassini crosses the plate, makes it 4-0, Cars. Tom Bigger.
Bigger's 4-2-1. What you got for us, buddy?
I like this house announcer. She's good. Bigger got an RBI his last time up. Drove in a run. Opportunity right now to drive in one.
Little walk on that one.
Base on balls.
Up next, 280, Deputy Richardson.
Richardson hit into a fielder's choice. Here's a ball right in between short and third. It's going to score a run.
Oh.
Well, that was closer than I thought.
Yes.
As Potts crosses the plate. Well, I feel sorry for the bad guys because these guys can run.
Yes, they are.
These guys.
They are moving out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Richardson gets a double on that one and an RBI.
Yes.
On the third, long throw.
Nice
beautiful. So Ryan Roberts hits a sharp one to third, but it's gobbled up. That's still just one out, Beck.
Yeah, they got some work to do in that in the field.
Officer Pesco.
See if we got this one. Stay with it. Oh, he got
down.
Him.
Oh, and he goes home with it.
That was a smart play on his part. Very smart play.
Good job. Nicey night. That was Chris Smith at third base there. Good job, Chris. He also leads off for Bars. Well, that's one out. No, two outs. And there's Nagy. And he's going to get under this one.
Oh, oh,
and
nice catch.
And there we go. Good job out there.
Yeah.
Left center putting that away. That'll be out number three. But they do get 1, 2, 3. That's what I got. Good.
Yes.
I'm keeping score.
That's
good.
That's what you got. Bar's got to get some work in. I got to get this moving.
Get some points. Now on, son. Get going.
I don't know if you can hear that. It sounds like there's some harassment going on from the crowd over here.
Tom says, come on, son, let's get some runs or you're grounded. I like that.
I do, too. I like that.
Mama's always the boss.
That's right. You got it. You got it. Sometimes my 21-year-old forgets that, but I have to remind him every once in a while.
Now when he gets sick, he comes home, don't he?
Well,
or
yeah.
When he's broke.
He hasn't left home yet, but that's okay. He's still in college, and it's You know, I try to give him his space, but every once in a while I gotta nudge him, you know.
1930. Well, here comes third baseman Chris Smith. Really heads up, knocking that ball down, going home with it.
Yeah, that was a great play. That's the thing, in slow pitch, you usually have time, even if you bobble the ball.
And Chris is going to pop this one up.
Oh.
No, got it in the heel of the glove, but he did put it away.
Bohan, badge 1888.
Brian.
Stepping up for the bars.
Brian. You guys kicked their butt.
Brian Bohan. Badge number 1888.
There we go.
There's a shot.
Oh, yeah.
And that'll...
Nice hit.
Now, base hit for Brian.
There we go.
Now, look out for this.
Deputy Jake Cardona, badge 1245.
Watch this guy hit the ball.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. You know, this guy's played some ball before. Him and his brother, Jake and Jeff Cardona.
Here we go.
Oh, look at that.
Out of here.
That one's out.
Get out of here.
That one's out.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Nice. Well, that's all they needed to start that rally. Nice shot.
How about that?
What do those fences go out here? About three something? I don't know where our fences are.
That ball
are.
Was still on its way up.
Yeah. See, that's why you don't park there, too. Especially when the guys are playing. There's another shot. Oh, and it gets by the outfielder. That one rolls to the fence. That's going to be a stand-up double. Oh, look at that. That's heads-up base running.
Oh, boy.
Heads-up base run in there. Good job.
And boys play a little ball before.
Yep. Heads-up ball. Yep. That's all they needed. I got the rally started now. What are we, 3-5-2 right now, correct?
Yeah, yeah.
All and right.
Cardona's getting us back into it. Still just one out, Becky.
All right.
We are in the top of the fourth here.
There we go. That'll score the run.
And there's another single.
Yep. Nice job.
Lamphier gets a RBI single on that one. Deputy Thick hit it to left field last time up. I believe he was robbed. Was that he hit that line shot? He got robbed out there by the fielder. I think that was Thick.
Yeah, that was a shot. My goodness.
The lights are on.
We're getting a little show with our game here.
Oh.
You missed it.
I missed it.
There was a little wiggling going on in the batter's box up there. He was enjoying the music.
And he's going to pop this one out.
Oh no. Well, now he's loosened up for the next time around.
No, that's two outs. Nobody on, but they do have two runs this inning. Mark Chevalier. Mark was very instrumental in putting everything together here.
Okay, great.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
Yes, yeah, he's the
very good.
He's the man to go to, and nice guy. Nice
good.
Guy.
Yeah. Very good. Yep. Have you known him before? Did you meet him tonight?
No, we interviewed him at the rainout. And
okay.
There we go.
There's a shot. Oh my goodness.
And that is out number three.
That was a great catch.
That's classic of outfielders. You always take that step in. I don't know why.
Just nature. Just human nature.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know how many fly balls I used to take. And you have to tell yourself, step back, step back.
Yeah. Unless you're like a regular, if you're a highly trained outfielder, like, you know, the girls and guys that play out there all the time, they know to take that tracking step backwards, drop step back. But I know I'm with you. I have a hard time not taking that first step in.
Well, we will go to the bottom of the fourth as the Cars are going to try to get some of them runs back. They are still up. Cars are up 5-2.
5-2 or 3?
What, did they get 3 on that? Yeah, 3. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you, Becky.
Uh-oh. Hey, come on, Mr. Statsheet guy. Come on now.
I'm used to my stats. I've been chicken scratching for so long, I don't know how to use the officials anymore. Looks like we're going to get Officer Patterson, Selnick, and Woolard. Deputy.
Sounds good.
Yep, I got to get that right. They probably get that all. They probably don't like that.
Probably not.
I'm
but
thinking they don't.
They probably, you know, show a little mercy on those of us that don't know any better. As long as we say sir, how about that?
There you go. Officer Patterson, he singled his last time up, and he's going to pop this one way up in the left field. Man, I'll tell you, you want some action, play left field on this. Left field has... I've noticed nothing but pull hitters on both teams.
Yeah. True. And you know what that is? It's that people that have played baseball or people that have played fast pitch softball, they have to have a quick swing. So when you play slow pitch, it's so hard to slow your swing down that most people do. They pull it left because they're used to that quick bat.
Here's a shot up the middle. That will be a single. Officer Brian Selnick, that's his second single today.
Nice, very consistent.
Yep, and he singled in the second. They did leave him stranded, but...
Red raffle ticket number 652-6895.
Officer Willard, Deputy Willard, and he's going to pop this. That's going to drop in. Going to hurry up. Did they get the force?
Yeah, I think
they
so.
They did.
Yep.
And that is the fielder's choice on that one. That will be.
Eastman badge 1578 stepping up to the plate here.
So that will be two outs. We're going to top of the order again, Becky, here.
All righty.
Deputy Eastman. There we go. That one's going
that
way
over.
That's way over.
That got him.
One run is going to score on this one. They're waving him in. Eastman kind of waited at second there. And he will go in with the stand-up triple.
That also made out one RBI for the Bars, making it 6-3. Bars, Cars, for Cars.
A left center fielder here, Deputy Pacini. He did get an RBI in the third inning. And scored. Oh, there's going to be a pop. Oh! Yeah, it's going to be out of play. That's close. And he's going to really pop this one up. There should be a tag up. And that will be out number 3. So they do get the one run, correct?
Yep.
They get the one run, so it is 6-3. Cars over Bars.
Heading into the top of the fifth, Stephanie Rum, A59 stepping up to the plate. The score is 6-3. Cars beating bars.
Well, the game's going by pretty quick. They don't wait too long, do they?
No, nope,
this
not at all.
This is going fast.
Yep, everybody's getting those outs pretty quickly, making it the innings go by quite quick.
Game started at 7 o'clock right now, and it is 8.
It started at 8 o'clock.
Oh, did it start at 8?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh.
Yep. Yeah, that's a quick game.
Yeah, that's only 33 minutes of game.
Nice. Well, it's nice to see the turnout. There's quite a few folks out here enjoying themselves, watching the game.
It's definitely a family outing here.
Oh,
with lots of little kids. And
for sure.
I see some grandpas and grandmas out here as well.
Yep.
Nice, clean-cut looking families. I feel really safe right now, don't you?
Yes. Yeah, I probably don't have anything to worry about tonight.
I feel very good. And there goes the young lady that sang the national anthem very nicely. Here's a ground ball to third.
Oh,
good job.
Yep.
Got him. Looks like Ryan Ballmer kind of pulled up a little lame on that one.
Deputy Ashton stepping up to the plate, 1-2-2-0 for the Bars.
So one up, one down. Chad Atchison, 12-20. There's a bouncer over to third. He's going to go to first with it.
Safe.
He's going to be safe.
Yeah, that was good running. Good running.
That is an infield single. Chad showing some wheels on that one.
There, yeah, absolutely. That's why you never stop running, because you never know. It's still a good play. It just wasn't quite in time.
1-1-1-4. This is Deputy Dickerson.
Ooh.
He hit it out to left field last time up.
I like his socks. He's got two different color socks on.
Oh, we used to do that in the 70s a lot, too.
Yep.
Yeah, we were weird that way.
It's a fashion statement.
I bet he's got another pair just like it at home.
I bet he does. Oh, nice shot, too. Nice shot.
Whoa. How about that?
Nice shot.
Barr says we're not done yet.
No, never say never.
Getting production on the lower end of the order here. Brian Pacini up. His officer number is 794. I think that's so cool, their badge numbers on the back. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, I do. I think that's so cool.
Now they're going to go for the force.
Oh.
And a double play.
Oh, that's
good.
Tough.
Play by the car. That ends our first part of the inning.
Wow. And I thought Bars was going to get a couple.
Number 52, Deputy Potts.
They were lining them up, but just couldn't quite finish it off.
Well, we will go to the bottom of the fifth. Looks like we're going to get our 3, 4, and 5 hitters up. So,
a couple
should
big
see
hitters.
Some action, yeah.
Yep. Now, do you know, do they do this every year? Is this a yearly thing, or is this something new? Or?
Oh, hopefully they'll be back next year.
Okay, that would be fun.
Yeah, I think this is the first time they've done it here.
Okay.
They could have done it anywhere in the county, and that's why Dan and Ron were really excited about getting this softball game here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, we hope we get them back. It's nice.
Yeah, absolutely.
Anytime we can turn on the lights. This is the first game I've done at night here.
Oh, is it?
Yeah,
oh,
I usually do the kids, you know. So
right.
They got to be in bed.
Before the lights come on. Here's a long
Deputy
fly ball.
Potts.
Oh, yeah, got it.
You know, I'd play two left fielders. There's so many. You can do the Ted Williams shift
on
these guys. Yeah, a lot of pull hitters here. There's a
Yeah, I don't know if they'd know what to do if somebody hit it to the right field today. And they are all pulled. Look where that right fielder's standing.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah. There's, they're pulled pretty good.
Yeah, there's no daisies out in right field. Ooh. He's pulled them all.
Yeah. Yep.
And Deputy Bigger will pop that out and be put away by, I think that was that second baseman got it?
I believe so, yep.
Yep.
Yeah, if anybody could pull over on the right field, they'd have a triple easily, or maybe a home run if you get it in the right spot over there.
Richardson's going to pop this one up, and it'll be out number three. So one, two, three for Cars. So
let's see if they can get a rally going.
I believe that's the first time they've gone out. One, two, three.
Bar's got to get some momentum going.
Well, we're going to start out with excuse me, Deputy Kress, and then we're back to the top of the order with Chris Smith and then Brian Bowen. I am Rod Wright. I'm along here with Becky Bannis. And our cameraman, Russell Courier. We are OCTV. We do all kinds of stuff here in the community. Lots of kids, sports, and all kinds of events. And we're glad to have the deputies from Oakland County here playing in our community. Thank
absolutely.
You again for coming out.
For sure, absolutely. There we
go. And there goes Kress, and he's going to get it. Will he get in the gap? No, he's going to hold with the single, but still, nice job.
Yeah, that's a nice shot.
So Deputy Kress is on with a single. Top of the order.
Here we go. This might be their time. Get a little rally going here.
Now Kress is one for two today. See if he can get a little rally going here. They got some runs to make up.
Oh,
that one's up. That is going to be. Wow.
Did it go?
How about that for a leadoff hitter?
Nice.
Kress Smith popping off a two-run homer.
Nice job. That's going to make it more interesting. That brings that up to 4-6, correct?
Well, I don't have my calculator here. I believe so.
Oh, no, it's five, right? Because we had three?
No, this is here. This is another.
Got ya.
So, yeah, we have three, so that's 4-5, yeah.
Yeah, 5-6.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're closing in now.
Brian Bowen. Brian's a hitter, too.
Middle.
And he'll keep this going with the single here. And here come the Bars.
Here they come.
Here come the Bars. And look out right now.
I like our announcer over there. She's keeping them going up there.
She is. Now this is home run last time up. And look
at
that
nice
shot. Oh, my gosh.
Coming in hard, third. Whoa, that's why tennis shoes on this field is a bad idea. But luckily, he's all right. Hard to stop on this field with just tennis shoes on.
Now here comes Jeff Cardona, tripled last time up. Good base running. Could have been a double. Heads up base running, he turned it into a triple. So runners at second and third, still no outs. Look.
Oh.
I can't believe how hard these Cardona guys hit the ball. Wow.
Oh.
Bad pitch. He
nice
still
hole.
Does something with it.
Yep, he sure did.
Hey, buddy, he gets an RBI.
That ties her up right there.
See what he did with that pitch? As he saw it was a bad pitch, he drove that lead arm down, kept that ball down.
Yeah, because that was a deep ball. That would have been real easy to just pop that straight up. But
I believe it's tie game back.
It is a tie game. Yes, it is. Nice.
And here's another single.
Yep, here's their rally. Now they're going.
Oh, he's going to go. Let's see.
Oh, no. That's some base run in there. That's base run. Here comes our other guy over to third.
Oh, they're busting it open.
Here in the sixth. Couple of overthrows cost him on that one.
Never seen that before in baseball or softball, have we, Beck?
I'm going to take the fifth on that.
Wow.
Yeah, that...
Wow, everybody scores. Yes. We're out of people.
Yes, the bases are clean right now.
One, two, three, four, five, six runs this inning? No. Is this Officer Thick? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Wow. Amazing. Excuse me, Deputy Thick. Well, you know, when you're aggressive on the base pass, you force them to throw the ball.
Yes.
They get the emotions going, and that causes.
Yep. Oh, here's another one. That one's out of here.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, they just watched that one.
That was a solo home run. Nobody on base, but my goodness, that thing was to the next county, I think. Guys are having fun out there. That's good to see.
Well, the bars have been... Wow. Still no outs. What an incredible...
Wow.
Didn't we just say that?
Yeah.
In between innings?
All it takes is one inning. Oh, nice grab.
Nice grab.
That was a nice grab.
Very nice.
He made that look pretty easy, I got to say.
16-39. It was... That was Roberts, Ryan Roberts there at third base. Good job, Ryan. Backhander. Nice throw over to first to get Mark Chevalier out. Ryan Ballmer. Ryan's got a single today. He's going to pop this one up out and left.
He's going to have that one. Yep.
And that'll be the second out of the inning. Deputy Chad Atchison. Wow. Tell you, the DJ's pretty good.
Yeah, keeping it rocking over there.
What's good is that they play the music during the game, too. A lot of times they always stop during the pro games, but this is, they keep it pretty festive and
makes it fun for everybody here.
Ground ball is short. He's going to have to hurry.
Oh, man.
No. I'll tell you, that big man can run.
Yeah, he's got some wheels.
Yeah. He's deceiving. You see, he looks muscle-bound and all, and he gets down there.
Sometimes you think those little slow rollers are bad, but they're really not. They're really not, because that gives you plenty of time to get down to the base.
He knows he's fast. He did that. He did that on purpose.
We call those swing. Well, not that one so much, but we call those swinging bunts. You put that little slow roller out there. It gives yourself some time. Because in slow pitch, you play far back. You can't play up because just a little too dangerous to play short, you know, like they do in baseball or softball.
I'm going to pop this out. Oh!
Nice hustle. Nice grab.
That is out number three. But I'm going to let her do the tallying.
Yeah, let's see what she says.
Because it is up there.
The cars are now leading the cars 10-6, going into the bottom of the sixth.
There we go.
That's seven runs that inning.
Nice.
That was a fun inning to watch.
That's great.
Not so much for the Cars, though.
Not so much.
So we will go to the bottom of the six. Well, Ryan Roberts, he's the...
Lieutenant Dorothy Hall still has her 50-50 ticket. She wants me to let you know that this is our last call. We'll be be pulling those tickets in the middle of the seventh inning.
Roberts played third. He did that nice backhand there at third base last inning.
That was an excellent play. Well, they've got good hitters on both teams, so it's going to stay interesting, I'm pretty sure. I think this one's going to go down to the last inning.
What if they have tryouts? Because there's no slouches. They must have tryouts, you know?
I don't know.
You know, there's got to be some guy out there that can't play very well. You know, we used to have those company teams and all that. Okay, you play right field. You keep
scoring. We're going to hide you. Yep, that's right.
I don't think they probably have tryouts, these two teams. Because they're all pretty good.
Oh,
they're going to pop this one up. You know, these guys are all swinging for fences. That's why you got so many pop-outs.
I haven't seen
the pitcher with this many put-outs, both of them.
Yeah.
There's been quite a few.
That's what you'll notice with guys a lot. They're all swinging for the fence.
Yeah, you know, we're guys, man. This is Deputy Pesco.
Okay,
A slow grounder to third. Cardona in the dirt.
Nice play.
Hey, got him.
First
Good job,
base.
First base.
He made a great play at first.
You know, there's nothing wrong with hitting that ground and getting it to first base.
Not at all.
I used to tell, especially the younger kids, go ahead, just keep it in line. And that's the first baseman's job to get it.
Yep, keep it in line and keep it a little, give him a one hopper. Don't cufflink him at the ankles, but if it's a nice little one hopper, I'll take those all day over there at first base. In fact, sometimes they're better. Certain fields you're playing when the sun's out and your throw is coming from the sun side. You can't see it anyway. Yeah. There's a long fly ball.
Nagy hits his far.
Got it. Yes! Got it. That was a good catch. Well, that was a quick inning.
Well, the past couple innings, the Cars have gone down 1, 2, 3.
Yes, they have.
It's already the seventh inning, and I believe this is the stretch time.
This is the stretch, absolutely.
Yep. We do have our Oxford Band Boosters here with concessions open. They have lots of tasty treats and drinks in there. We also have our Paracord friends here from Fraser selling really super awesome bracelets. You guys should step on over and take a peek. She also has custom Oakland County Sheriff's Office gear, which is pretty awesome.
I think they were charging at the door or at the entrance.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was $10 a head, so all those proceeds go to the benevolent fund. There is a ball hit. Oh, and
second baseman knocked it down, just couldn't quite get it out of the glove.
Brian Pessini gets on. This is Deputy Kress. He started that onslaught last inning with a single. It was a first of the seven runs.
Started that rally.
Yeah,
huh?
It was all his fault. And he's going to get underneath this one. And there's a tag up.
Nice hustle.
And Brian Pessini down to second on the tag. So runner in scoring position, Chris Home Run Smith. You know, he didn't just hit that to left field. He hit that like almost left center there. That was a long,
it was
long ways.
Long.
Word to the lies, if you come to Seymour Lake Park, don't park in left field over on this diamond here. These guys are noted to hit them out. I remember the first time I did that, I was like, hey, I got a great parking spot. Look at it right up front.
You're probably like, I wonder why nobody's parking here. I'm glad, though. Yeah.
And the guys are warming them up, popping a few over as it.
Yeah.
I learned pretty quick.
Raffle tickets, 652-6836. 652-6836.
Ooh. Oh.
He was swinging for the fence again.
Yep. And that will be.
That'll get you every time.
Yep. Well, you know, he just got off that big home run. And,
yep.
You know, you get a home run, you want another.
Yes, I know.
You want another.
It's true. There's maybe the other one. That one's bringing down the rain, man. Oh.
And that, oh my.
Yeah, that God. One was over. Our outfielder made a little hop over for it, but not quite.
Ryan Bottoms, holy cow. That's his second home run today.
Yeah, these guys are hitting the crap out of the ball. They're doing a great job.
That makes it 12-6. Bars versus cars.
Yeah.
Come on, Jake.
You know, I was hoping that we would reschedule this game and be able to do it because I knew it was going to be like this. Here's Cadona.
Oh my gosh. Here's
look at
another
this.
One.
Look at this one. Look at this.
Another one.
Another
out
one.
Of here. Oh my goodness.
That was a line drive out of here.
Well, I tell you, once they got warmed up, they stayed warmed up.
And I believe that is Jake's second home run too today.
Yikes. Wow.
He's going to get under this one a little bit. Looks like the home run derby will be over.
Yep. Got that one.
Wow. Jeff's like, I got to get one. My brother got one. I got to get one.
Yeah. Well, hopefully they do come back next year and we can do it on that original weekend. That gets some more people out here, you know. Well, I know there's probably a lot of people at the football game tonight.
Yeah, there is.
List call for
I think they got the some kind of too many runs kind of rule, so they're going to take the field, the Bars.
Oh, okay.
Keep it close.
Gotcha.
That's good. And they will lead off with Deputy Lamphere when they come back in the eighth. But for now.
Yeah, they do that in some leagues, and then some leagues you can only have a certain amount of home runs per game. That helps keep things. Because obviously these guys can hit it out all night long. But if there's like a league game, usually there's a limit. And then if you hit it out after that, then it's an out. So.
Well, they should get one of those tractors like they have at the golf driving range to keep going. You know, just suck up them balls out in the parking lot.
Yeah, there's quite a few out there. Getting close to a dozen out there now, aren't we?
Yeah, I think we'd have to retrofit it for a softball. But I think we could get it to work.
Might be.
Hey, cars and bars are coming to town. Let's get the tractor out.
Right?
Their first four leadoff hitters have hit home runs.
Yeah, that's nuts. That's crazy. There's some good batters. Great hitters. Now, these guys have some work to do here. But like we said, all it takes is one inning.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll
how many
see.
Did they get last inning? One, two, three. You got three or four, didn't they? I'll have to listen. But it is softball, so they can get caught up here. We're gonna start it out with Deputy Patterson, followed by Selnick and Willard.
We'll be calling those 50-50s at the bottom of the inning.
You know, I'd much rather do something like this. And I mean, I love going to Comerica and all that, but, you know, you drop some big, big dollars.
Oh, yeah.
It's good once in a while, but you know, there's so much fun in the local. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
And that will get by.
Threw it in the dirt.
Yeah, Patterson's going to get an infield single on that one. He just ran that good, and that was a tough ball to catch. but there's so much good stuff that's going on locally.
Yep, absolutely.
And much more wholesome.
Yep. Well, it's good to get out and support our communities. I mean, that's what it's all about, and that's what I feel like we need to do that, you know. It's fun to go downtown sometimes, and you know, we do that, but that's why I told my husband I was getting ready to leave. I said, well, oh, that one, ooh, it's going to stay on second. I told my husband, I said, well, I can sit here like a couch potato, or I can go have some fun and support a good cause and watch these guys play some ball. So I got myself out and came up here, and next thing I know, here I am with you.
Yeah, yeah. Does your husband know these guys all got big biceps and all that stuff? You know.
Yeah, I'm sure he's pretty
cut.
Worried.
Yeah. That probably doesn't hurt, does it? No. Okay.
Oh goodness.
I'm teasing you.
You're so
I've
silly.
Known Becky so long. I can.
Yeah, he's allowed to give me a hard time once in a while.
Oh, how about that? Oh, it's going to be a double play.
He didn't run. That's why you always go.
Oh, boy. I don't know how to write this down, but I'm just going to put two circles on it.
Yeah. It's two outs at the end of the day.
That's a scorekeeper's nightmare is what that is.
It's, yeah.
Well, anyways, we end up with two outs and a runner on second. We're at the top of the order with Deputy Eastman. He's got a single and a triple today.
Nice. That's a good day at the park.
That's what you want your leadoff hitter to do.
Yep.
Slow grounder to third. Cardona over to first.
Nice arm. Him. Good arm. Oh, looks like they're going to play more innings.
You're going to play some more? I think they go nine, don't they?
Generally in a softball game, you go seven, but they're probably playing more. Not sure how many they're doing.
Well,
they might be doing
the seniors
nine.
Do. I know the seniors do nine.
Really? Yeah. No. Generally, league of softball is seven innings.
Boys, okay? This is the big boys, okay? This is the big boys. You know, we can go nine.
They can handle it, huh?
They can handle it.
Okay.
And where everybody's having, I'll tell you, we did get rained out that first time, and I'm glad to see they got a pretty darn good crowd for a reschedule. This is good.
Yes, definitely.
And the weather, it was worth it because it is absolutely beautiful. A little bit damp, but no rain. We had a nice sunset, and the lights are out, and it's not too hot.
No, it's a nice night. It's a good night to be playing ball. We just have some dancers over there.
A lot of little kids here.
Yeah, that's good.
Watching their dads play. Is this Officer Lamphere? Deputy Lamphere?
Next two red tickets up for raffle.
Down to first.
6897. 652-6897. We also have 652.
One up, one down.
652-6842. We also have Lieutenant Hall popping on over here to pull our 50-50 ticket. She's strong armed a lot of people.
And here comes Deputy Thick.
1229. Is she good or what? Hard to believe this lady.
Thick got a home run his last time up. He also did that little dance too. Remember?
Yeah.
Remember that? You
yes.
remember that one.
That I remember.
Yeah, you remember that one. Yep. He definitely redeemed himself on that one. With that home
six,
run.
4663. 761-4663 is our 50-50 ticket window winner. she took that ticket too fast, so I couldn't see much more about it. Nurse Lena!
Oh,
there
here
he goes,
we go.
Thick.
That's out of here.
Oh, my
goodness. I might
goodness.
Take a light with him.
That was the farthest today.
That might have went over the light pole. Holy mackerel.
Oh.
Goodness gracious.
That was a Reggie Jackson bomb right there. Wow. That was the highest. That was the farthest hit.
That was a lot.
Height-wise.
I wonder whose car he got out there.
I don't know.
That was right in the middle of the parking lot.
I'm waiting for alarms and lights flashing out there. Here comes Mark Chevalier. He says, you can call him Chevy.
It's a foul ball.
And he's going to foul this one out. He got some.
Man.
He's got a little power, don't he?
They're hitting the ball, I'm telling you. It's fun to watch.
You know, that's the thing when we do the guys' sports and the girls' sports, there is that difference.
Oh,
the guys
yeah.
are definitely they go for it all the way on everything. And Mark's going to follow this one off. He's only got one more. Come on, Mark, straighten it out, buddy. Girls definitely play the positions better and play by the rules.
Yeah, and yeah, that's the difference. The guys, you're going to see a whole lot of long balls. The girls, it's going to be more strategy. They're going to place the ball. They're going to,
yeah.
you know,
yep.
they're going to do a little bit more base running strategies. And
the guys are going to take the more risks. Oh, kind of waited on that one. A long throw from
oh.
third base. I
oh.
think he's going to be there.
Safe.
That's
a long throw because he was catching that right at the edge of the grass. That's a long throw.
He's playing Mark really far back there. That's probably where I play too. These guys hit pretty hard.
Yeah, if you're playing third base against guys that can hit like this, yeah, you want to play deep. You want to keep your teeth.
Deputy Ballmer.
I have to say, that's about the only time I've ever been a little nervous playing ball is playing co-ed third base when guys are up to bat. Because they will pull it and pull it hard.
And
a nice catch.
And that will be two out. As left field gobbles that up. Chad Atchison. Here comes Wheels. What's he going to do this time? Is he going to hit? Is he going to hit a slow roller?
I'm waiting
and
for
go?
Him to get a hold of one.
Oh, why, man? When you're that fast.
they should
put my lead off.
He's got a runner on this time, so he's going to want to do something with it.
Too bad they don't steal bases, man. I have him as my lead off. And he can hit, too. Yep, you knew it.
Got it through.
So that'll put runners at first and second with two outs as Deputy Atchison gets a single there. And that will bring up Deputy Dickerson.
Dickerman steps up to the plate. 1-1-1-4. Come on, Dickerman!
Nice shot.
There we go.
One hop.
There it is. That's going to score a run. And there is an RBI single as Mark Chevalier crosses the plate.
15-6 bars.
Wow. 15-6.
Wow. Yep.
That was quite a comeback. My goodness.
Ryan Pacini.
Uh-oh.
He's going to stay with
he's
it.
Soccer ball it over there.
And there we go. Base is jammed. Well, the base is full of deputies for Kress. One for three today. And we go back to the top of the order, Beck.
Whoa. That's a shot.
There's a shot, right, and that'll hole. Get in the hole. That's going to score one run.
You know, it's nice to see these guys out relaxing and having fun for having such a stressful job that they have. I can't even imagine. This has got to be great for them, too.
Where they can kind of let it go for a little bit, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Just relax and have some fun.
Yeah, they have to deal with out of the ugly side of life.
Yeah.
And thank goodness there are people like this that will do it.
Absolutely.
Chris Smith. Chris got 2-run homer and a single earlier today. Oh. And he's going to hit a slow roller to first, and they're going to go home for the force. And that will be the third out. Well, we did get a couple runs that inning.
Yeah, a couple innings. Yep.
Now let's see if we can't get some runs for the Cards here.
That's our scores. 16-8, our Cards are leading our Cards.
16-8.
Yeah, we are at the bottom of the eighth. Cars will get the last at bats here. So they'll have two more times to bat. But I'm sure they want to get some runs this inning. They don't want to wait till the last inning.
No.
Down a little bit here.
Let's see if they can break out this inning and hit the ball. So.
That well, game's probably about an hour and 10 minutes long now.
Here we go. Oh, he pulled that one out. Nice. Oh, he's
going to
pull
two
out of there.
Oh,
that's an out.
That's all right, though.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh, man.
Sometimes you got to do that when you're down by a few. Try and stretch that out.
Bassini hits a good one. Man, did he go. He's pretty quick.
Yeah, he didn't slow down at all. But you know what? It had to be a good throw, though. That was not a bad decision because it had to be a perfect throw to get him out. Got another one just up in the middle.
And that's Potts. Yep, that's his third hit of the day. He's got a double and a couple singles, so Deputy Potts. Says, let's not quit yet, guys. Tom Bigger.
Oh,
he's going to pop this up.
That one might
be
roll foul.
Roll foul.
Yep. There we go.
There we go. Ground ball
right
to
short.
Flip over to second. Can they get two? Nope.
Nope.
Tough. I think it was caught in Mark's glove there. So, fielder's choice on that one. That's two outs. And that bring up Deputy Richardson.
Nice work, Bigger.
Richardson got a double there in the third. So, two outs, runner on first. They're down a bunch.
Oh, there
and
we go.
Here we go. Oh, I don't think it's going to be far enough, though, Beck. I don't know.
Oh!
Very close.
That was a snow cone right there. That was a little bit of a snow cone catch, but nevertheless a catch.
Richardson gave it a ride.
Sometimes it might be ugly, but it still works. That's all right. That's what I always say. It doesn't have to be pretty. It's just got to work.
I always love this song.
I know. So I started laughing too. I'm like, oh my. I was waiting for one of them to start dancing again.
Well, we are at the top of the ninth, and it looks like Bars is going to bring up the heart of the order here. We're going with Brian Bottoms, Jake Cardona, Jeff Cardona.
A couple more
those
home
guys
runs.
Get on. Yeah. The big boys are coming.
Yep.
This song was funny when I was younger. As I get older, it's not so funny.
Yeah, they're throwing it back tonight. That's an oldie. I hate to say it, but it's an oldie.
Brian Bowen. Brian's got a home run last time up.
Uh-oh. I was going to say, boy, he's teeing up for that one. Yep, that's a nice shot, though. All right.
Jake.
Let's see what we got this time.
Yeah, Jake got a home run, a double. What else did he get? Did he get another home run? I think he's got a couple.
I was thinking. I think so. Those are shots.
That's
a nice
fair.
Shot. Right down the line.
Look at Bowen run.
Yep, that's stand-up double easily.
Well, runners at second, third. Now it's Jeff's turn. You know, Jeff. Just hit the ball hard. He's got a triple. He's got a single. He's got a couple RBIs.
Nice.
He's going
nice
to send
shot.
This right by third base. Get another RBI.
Yep. Got two coming in on that one. Yes. Nice shot.
How about that? A single. Two more runs. Two more RBIs for Jeff Cardona.
Padding that score a little bit on him.
Lamphere. Boy, Lamphere's got, I just looked, he's got three RBIs as well. Three singles. Yeah, he's having quite a day.
Yeah.
Three for four.
That's a great day at the ballpark.
You're darn right. Three RBIs.
There we go. Oh. What'd I say about getting one in right?
Becky, can you read how far right field is? There's a... How many feet is that? How many feet is left field? I can't see that far.
I cannot see that far either. There you go. There's a shot.
And here comes Cardona over to third. Good
nice
base
shot.
Running, these guys.
Yes, very good base running.
So put runners on the corner, still just zero outs. Deputy Thick's got himself a home run. Does he have two? I think he's got two.
Yeah. That's going to be too far. I was going to see if I could take a picture and blow it up, but I think it's going to be blurry if I try to blow it up to see how far that fence is. Yeah.
It is a long ways. There's left field number two. Yeah. Look at this one, Beck. Look at this one. Way, way back. They're not even going back there.
Oh, my gosh.
Good night, Irene.
Goodbye. Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
I wonder if they're paying somebody to pick those balls. Pay those kids 50 cents a ball.
Three-run shot.
Wow.
Man, I should have brought a calculator to this game, but...
You have to take your shoes off and use your toes.
Yeah, one, two, three, four, five runs this inning. That's 20.
Ticket number 652-6882. That's a red ticket, 652-6882.
Here's a guy that works so hard at this, Chevalier. He's going to pop this up. Two for two. Oh, he's going to be three.
Dropped
that's,
it in.
That's his third hit of the night. Good job, Mark.
Dropped it in. I was going to say, oh, he's going to run on that. Yep.
Ron Palmer. Ron got a single there in the second. Look for another hit now. He's hit a few out to left field there. He's hit the ball well.
Yeah, they're just hitting it like crazy tonight, all of them.
I think they got a weight bench back there or something, you know?
They're pumping up
in between, yeah. Oh, another bad throw.
Overthrew.
Chevalier will go to third. They're going to be a play at second. No, here comes Chevalier. He's going to come home.
Oh, my goodness.
So, Palmer ends up on third on that one. Chevalier scores. That should be 21, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you do need to take your shoes off.
I do need to take my shoes off.
We're going to have to start using my hands, too.
How about this Deputy Chad Atchison? He's got three hits today.
Nice. Very good.
Yeah. Three hits. He got a run. It's last time up.
Whoa.
Oh, that's a shot.
The runner on third's like, hey now.
Deputy Palmer, it's like, whoa.
Let me get out of the way.
And nice. He gets a single.
Up the middle.
How about that? Four singles a day. This time he gets an RBI.
One at a time. That's how you do it. One at a time.
One, 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 four. Deputy Dickerson got himself a couple singles today and an RBI.
Yep.
And he's going to hit this ball well, but it's going to be right to right, left center
left
there.
Center. Yep.
And that is that the first out? My gosh, it is.
Wow. They have really been steamrolling. Once they finally got moving, nothing to stop them.
And Brian Pacini, two singles and a run so far today.
That's a shot.
And right fielder
and
woke
right
up.
And right fielder, yep.
And now the bases are loaded again. For Kress. Kress got a couple singles and a RBI. Good opportunity. Here we go. He finds a hole.
Yep.
He's going to get an RBI on this.
Yes, he is. Yep.
Atchison crosses the plate. So Kress gets a RBI single. Back to the top of the order, Beck.
There we go. Round and round.
Yeah, Chris Smith. Chris popped one out today, and now he's going to get one to going to go with the lead runner. No time for the fourth. still the fielder's choice. Here we go, Brian Bowen. I think I'm pronouncing it right.
You know what? I like their shirts, too. I was going to comment on that earlier. Those
yeah,
are cool
nice.
Shirts, yeah. The skull on the back with the flag. Those are pretty cool designs.
Well, that will be the third out, but wow, huh? I'm going to have to figure out how many runs they got here.
See if she'll say it for us here in a second.
Let's say another 8 runs. Five.
I think she lost count too.
Yeah. But you know, it's about getting money together for the
absolutely
benevolent
yes.
fun and being with the family. Everybody's having a good time here.
Absolutely.
We're going to the bottom of the ninth. Looks like Ryan Roberts, Deputy Pesco, and Nagy.
All they got to do is get a rally going. You can score. Score some runs. Just bat around a couple times. Well, it's nice of the band boosters to be here tonight since there is a game going on tonight.
Oh, yeah, so it's going to be all the moms, so they're missing
yeah,
their kids in the band.
Yeah.
You're right, I didn't think of that.
So it's very nice for them to do that.
That's yeah, they're missing their kids right now to be here
yep.
with the concession. Good choice of music, huh?
I know.
I think that DJ thing is really good. It
yeah.
really does keep a very positive, fun feel.
Absolutely. It makes it a lot of fun.
As Cadona picks it up, throws over to first.
Whoops. Ooh. First baseman went to do the throw around the horn, and the third baseman wasn't paying attention. Went over his head. Luckily, it didn't hit him.
Oh,
but.
Gosh.
That's why he was hollering, hey, hey. Yikes. That
yeah.
could have been bad. All is well. All is well.
Well, you know, you only do that when there's nobody on base, and both teams have always had somebody on base.
True.
You know,
that's a good
so
point.
They weren't really used to it.
That's a good point.
You know, Deputy Pesco. And ground ball to short again. Cadona with that
nice arm.
Rifle.
Yeah, he's got an arm. Wow.
So two up, two down. And they're down to the last out here with Nagy. Well, I want to thank everybody that made this possible, and thank you for picking Oxford, and I hope you guys have had as much fun watching this game. And Nagy's not going down. He says, I'm going to.
No, they're not ready to go down just yet.
But I want to thank everybody for coming to Oxford and having us do the show. We do have these tapes on copy. If you'd like to get a copy of the tape, we'd be happy to make you a copy. We only charge $10. That just covers the cost of time and a little bit of materials there.
Yep, absolutely.
Oh, backwards throw.
Getting a little fancy
Mark
over there.
Mark gets a little fancy.
All right.
I don't know, Mark. Come on, man.
Well, it was a good game. Good game. A lot of fun for these guys.
I
a lot
think
of fun
so.
For us. A lot
yep.
of fun for the kids. That's what it's all about.
That was a great night.
In a really super fun game.
Really fun game. A lot of very nice families here.
Yes.
We enjoyed it.
What a really good time, Jay.
But anyways, I want to thank everybody. Thank you, Becky.
For
I'm glad
sure.
I ran into you.
Not a problem.
Thank Russell Courier. He's our cameraman. Thanks, Russell, for everything. And anyways, we want to thanks for watching the game. I hope you had as much fun doing as we did
absolutely.
Talking about it. Eh?
A lot of fun.
All right. Well, hopefully you guys come back next year because we had a ball. You have a good night now.
The Bars tore it up today. Home run derby today, huh? How many did you hit out?
No, and I hit a triple.
Yeah. We're waiting on you. It was pretty good,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, I felt good. It was good. We started out a little slow, but overall, we played pretty well.
Yeah, I know. We were, like, waiting, and all of a sudden, you guys just ripped it up. I thought it was a fourth inning or something like that. Right. Bohan, how deep was that one?
I didn't think I hit it that good, but it went for so far, so hey.
Yeah, and your deputy?
Thick.
Thick, okay, yeah, you hit a long one. What do you think the longest ball today was?
I think he took the light out, but I
don't know. Yeah, he three, with the lights
40,
much,
so 50, pretty good, yeah. Pretty good shot.
Now, how can you hear me? Oh, okay, put it to them. Yeah, okay, how far was the deepest one, you think? Who got
about,
the best one?
I think Thick Matt hit one about 340, 350.
I don't know, who knows, somewhere in there, it was far.
If it goes over the lights, it's a good shot.
I don't think he's come down yet, to be honest with you.
But. Yeah, it was great hitting by him. He did good.
Awesome. Now, what do you think, how come there are so many hits to the pitchers put more out? Is that because guys are going for the fences?
Yeah, I would say so. Yeah, everybody wants to get that big home run, get that glory, you know. But yeah.
I noticed that too. You know, so many put outs by the pitcher. Did you get two today?
I think so. Yeah, I think two.
You think so? Come on, you think
two or three? Yeah, two. I say two.
Trying to be humble here. Yeah. Well, thanks, guys. Great. Are you guys gonna come back next year?
Yeah, we already got a schedule for next year. We're gonna try and make it bigger and a little bit more better if we can. And you guys will come back hopefully and cheer us on. It's a good cause, and like I said, we had a great time.
Great, thanks guys. I know you. A lot of you, are you all from Oxford or in the area anyways, right?
He's from Lapeer.
Lapeer, okay. Waterford. Yeah. All right. Well, thank you. Anyways, the home run derby kings right here, man. All right, thanks guys.
Thank you.
All right.
Thanks.
So how was it today? Were you pretty proud of your dad out there?
Yeah, he did pretty good.
You give him a hard time?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah. You teach him everything you knew? Knows? Knows?
Nah, he teaches me everything he knows.
Yeah, and you play ball too, huh?
Yeah.
How about you? Do you play softball?
Yeah.
Yeah? How old are you?
Nine.
And you're pretty proud of your dad out there?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was pretty good. Didn't he get a home run for you?
No.
No? Why? He got triple, though.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. It's only one base away, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. How about you? Playing ball, too?
Yeah.
Who's your dad?
Jake.
Jake? Okay. Yeah. And your dad?
Jeff.
Jeff. And your name?
Blake.
Okay, great. You play ball, too?
Yeah.
You play here in Oxford?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah.
You got to think about it. Yeah. Okay. And you play ball too?
Yeah.
You play softball? You look like you play football too.
Yeah, I play football.
Yeah, look, I see you got little lions there. You got to show the camera there. All right, guys. Well, thanks for supporting your dads and all that. It was fun, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Well, we'll be back next year and you guys will be a little bit bigger, huh? Yeah. All right. Well, thank you very much. There you go. Just some of the officers or the deputies' kids. So.
Okay, I got some more cars supporters and Bars supporters. Now, who's your favorite ball player out there?
Of which team?
Well, who's your favorite player?
I have two.
Two? Okay, let's hear.
My Uncle Scott and my dad.
Okay, definitely. And who's your dad?
Brian Piscini.
Oh, he's a good one. Yeah. And how about you? Who's your favorite player out there?
My dad and my uncle.
Yeah, good job. There we go.
Thank you.
What a nice family outing, huh?
Awesome. Beautiful, beautiful night for the game, and they put it to us this year, but we're going to try to come back next year.
It was really fun.
It was,
wasn't it? Yeah, it was really fun.
You proud of your dad out there?
Yeah. And I'm glad they won, but also it would have been cool if it was a tie, though.
It always would be good if it's a tie, I know. Well, thanks. It's a great family outing, a lot of nice-looking, clean-cut families here. It's great. Hopefully you guys come back next year.
Thanks again, Rod.
Thank you. Absolutely.
Come back?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Mark Chevalier, Chevy.
Yes.
Good job. We finally got it off, didn't we?
Yeah. Well, beautiful weather today. I was so happy. I was nervous, you know. Last time it just poured. So it was a good turnout for the first year we're doing this. And I'm told we raised a lot of money, so we'll see.
It was good money, huh? Good, good. And then everybody had fun.
Everybody had fun. It was a good time being out there. We're dancing and having a good time. So
I like the DJ. The DJ keeps everything all
Yeah, he you know, volunteered his time. Joel came out, volunteered his time to do this, and you know, I really appreciated what everybody put into this tonight. So it was a lot of fun.
Well, we had good weather, good people, and a great game, and a super cause.
Yeah, absolutely, great cause. You know, thanking Oxford Township, the Parks and Rec, for letting us use the fields tonight, and just everybody that came out and volunteered to help. It was you know, the guys volunteered to come out. Tool Sport here in Oxford did our stuff, the band boosters, so it was great to give back to the community because they gave to us. So,
well, you've done a lot too. Thank you, Mark.
Well,
you put this together, and this Mark Chevalier, you pretty much threw this all together, didn't you?
Yeah. It was a lot of work, but
you didn't have either one with 3 for 5, didn't you?
I don't even know.
I kept score. I got it. You know, don't.
I don't even know what the score is. I'll have to watch the replay of the game and see.
Yeah, well, I'm not really good at keeping score, but it was good. You did pretty good out there.
Thank you. Yeah,
very good.
Going to be back tomorrow for another big tournament, so it'll be fun. A memorial tournament for an officer that was killed several years ago. So to come out and remember Gary Davis, who was hit and killed by a drunk driver on I-75. So we'll be out here again tomorrow. You know, just remembering him and having a good time playing ball.
Well, thanks for playing ball, and thanks for what you guys do in your job too. I know it's a tough job, and we really appreciate it.
Oh, okay. Absolutely. I wouldn't do anything else. 20 years, and I'm going to keep going.
There you go. Well, there we go. Well, for me, Rod Wright, Mark Chevalier, and our cameraman, Dan Swice, and Becky Banas, we want to thank you for watching OCTV and this great event.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Good night, everybody.